What the hell are you doing, bruv? Oi, go away.
So I bought this set from a convention I went to recently, and no matter where I look on the internet, I cannot find instructions apart from this geezer on here called Stuart. But he doesn't really show you the instructions either. So I'm gonna have to look at the bag and try and guess, half guess what the instructions are gonna make me do. That's gonna be super fun, right? Right. This is more challenging for a Lego Sunday than I expected it to be. So I assume this, and there'll be two moving downwards like this. That's the little fin. The tail is... bit like this. And there's two wide planes here. It looks like this will go through here. Push it all the way. Oh, not all the way. Like it's got two set and then done it. Wonderful. Then this bit goes here. There's a grey bit. Two, I assume two grey bits are underneath. But then the rest is in the middle. There's like no instructions on the internet for this whatsoever. Wow, this is a nice little set. It'll take me like 5 minutes to build. Oh my gosh. I found Stein Klein is a Ouch Hammer Dehei Lego Explorer. Come on. This is scuffed, you know. He's trying to mundane them. Oh my gosh. They're there. I got him. Right now. With oil. Please line that up a little better. Please. Oh, shit. There we go. We're going to be smoking. Open up. So I made this, but I didn't actually have to make it yet. How naughty of me. That is the poshest thing I've ever stood sounded in my life. This, put that in middle, tie this at the end. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Stay down.
She had no reason to add that, but suck your mother.